So I'm joined by the beautiful Betty Held. Tell us what you think about Oktoberfest.
Well, I tell you, Oktoberfest is a fun time of the year. You know, we started the Oktoberfest, Jim and I, in 1970. And, of course, that's in the days when Jim always said the women's diamonds were bigger in October. So we had, you know, really, really fine people. And people love to come to Herman when we start to get beautiful fall colors. And they just come and have a good time.
And it is beautiful, beautiful weather here. We have a bachelorette party right over here. Amanda! Come here. This right here. Well, first, okay, this is a good friend of mine, Amanda.
Oh, hi, Amanda.
This is Betty Held. She is the founder with her husband of Stonehill Winery.
Yep.
And Oktoberfest.
And Oktoberfest.
Oh, yes.
So she's getting married in a couple weeks.
Yes. My goodness, the best of everything.
Thank you.
Yes.
Appreciate that.
Happiness.
Thank you. Thank you.
Now, how many years have you
been? My husband and I are married 58 years December.
Sounds like a party.
So anyway, all I can say is I wish you the same.
Thank you. I appreciate
that. Thanks, Betty. You go watch the Cardinals game.